huh?
This man.
Someone help! Oh my God, don't hurt me!
Thank you.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you here, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. I know what Bevers is up to. You're gonna have to get at some of his people. Bevers' moonshine hasn't been the same since the butcher came in and fucked the business sideways.